Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com and your DeSoto Day Planner, brought to you by Pounders Repair. Located at 345 East Commerce Street in Hernando, they specialize in diesel repair and performance. Today, we're going to start out with winds from the southwest, 5 to 10 miles an hour, maybe a little fog. Temperature at 8 a.m., 48 degrees. Now by 11 a.m., mostly sunny, high 54. Winds shift to the northwest, 5 to 10 miles per hour later this afternoon. At 2 p.m., we expect a temperature of 59 degrees. Sky still mostly sunny, and mostly sunny at 5 p.m., temperature 55 degrees. I'm Sam Reichard. Hope you have a great day.